Hello, welcome back. I'm going to start Aquaria Towers now.
Looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding.
Oh, the funny looking guys with the switches are gonna fucking die.
Hi, Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course.
All right, fine.
Pleasure doing business with you, Spyro. This submarine is 100% shark-proof. I guarantee it.
Oh. swim can sure get a bit disorienting. Get back here, sheep. Oh, I gotta talk to you.
Our world is wet again! We all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
Waterworkers have kidnapped 6 of my children and have hidden them in the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives to blast open the tower doors. If you can make it to the top of the 6 numbered towers, my children will be safe.
It's kind of funny how we borrowed explosives.
I've been trying to tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to ride on his back. Great!
Okay.
Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented or scratched up.
Act like it's a new car or something.
I suppose I owe you something for that. Here, take this orb. I found it in one of my flippers. Now that the manta ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder course?
Sure.
Okay, good luck.
Incredible! You've got real talent. I could use a partner like you. You can have the orb I found in my other flipper, too.
How the fuck do you find orbs like that? Couldn't just hand me the orbs that you find? You just have to give them through me to challenges, huh? I guess it wouldn't be very easy. I guess it'd be easier if you did it like that, but it wouldn't be very fun that way. Oh, great, tower. Okay. crap. Slam straight into it. So I think the skill point is to destroy all the seaweed up here, which I'm gonna need a super flame for that. Disposal one here too. I honestly should have expected that. That one too. I'm just straight up missing an area with seaweed. Yeah, I'm probably just missing an area. Other than that, I'd have to be super blind. Back to that, and I'll see it when I see it, I suppose. Oh, the trophies destroy all these sharks. Here's a few. Thank you. because I need a super flame again in order to get past the sharks. So I'll just go through this way first.
Swim in peace. I heard that you're collecting orbs. Please, take this one.
Well, that's all the orbs. That's how to kill all the sharks. Get the rest of the seaweed when I see it, I suppose. Oh, 2 in 1 shot, that's incredible. Moneybags hiding it for a small fee? He would. Oh well, if I don't find it, I'm just not gonna fret over it and continue on with the game. Most of them, though.
Oh.